Hello, boys and girls. I mean, hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder as I fumble my way through Doom 3, Resurrection of Evil. Let's make a manual save here, shall we? Save. As you can see, I did get through this airlock. I think I lost the bodies of the soldiers, or maybe I didn't. Let's see. Like I was hoping I could harvest the bodies, but apparently this is not an option. Oh my god, so much shards, ammo, all the ammo, yes please. Oh gosh, this light, ew. So as per usual, I suspect that there is doodad out there. So I'm gonna... Oh yeah, okay. I'm gonna pop outside for a bit. Ah, yes. Okay, let's get back up. Okay, and our health is still intact. Goody. Recharge flashlight. Quick save. And let's do another one. So, recon. Anything over there? Anything over there? Let's go back inside. Was. I have checked upstairs, I think. Okay, let's go back up in here. Yoink. So now we just need to go back as per usual. That's where the canister was. This ammo is full. Yeah, okay. Haha! Perfect crime. Okay, before, I'm not gonna load my health to maximum just yet. I presume there shall be demons. Ooh. We'd better be able to come back here. Okay, let's get it to open door. Maybe let's load up to like 90%. Just in case.
Once you shut down life support, you'll have a limited amount of time to bring the teleporter online and transfer.
Uh-oh. Oh. Autosave. Okay, so for now we can go back up. This place looks friendly. Open corridor. Go in prepared. Oh, we have some sort of control panel. Did I kill it? Okay, I might have. Thing is, I don't remember if the heart thingy had other fun functions. Also, I should quick save. Bam. And let's go check, you know, just for good measure. What happens if I... Is there an atmospheric breach? Oh no, it's just a nice view. What was that? A nice view that distracts me. Oh, that was the door. Oh, I missed. Fuck. And I'm running out of backup space. Yeah. Oh, okay. Maybe I should go back and replenish my health, because I've been stupid and clumsy. So yes, regarding the heart, I seem to remember vaguely that when I was transported to hell, then the heart had some extra function that had to do with these demons, I think, maybe? Kinda? Like it was able to absorb the demon souls as well, maybe? I simply don't remember. Whoa, what just happened? So, I think it did do something, maybe? I am not entirely sure. Okay, another quick save, because there was another demon. Do I hear the patting of little feet? Weird. Oops. I did not mean to do that. Not just yet. No, nor that. I only meant to pick it up like for a little while. Ah, shit, 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 shit. Oh, okay. Never mind. I forgot how weak this one was. Let's go grab some more armor shards, I think. Just a good measure, and maybe there was extra ammo there as well. You see, in any given area, if there are doodads left in the previous area that I can access, then access them I shall. Yank, almost full. Almost. Okay, let's take a look around. Maybe there is some hidden medkits or something. That one's empty. Oh, and also I haven't checked for secrets, have I? Not in this area, nor the previous one, really. Come to think of it. Oh well, I have the saves from here, so if I If I get an indication that I have missed a secret, I will return to an earlier point and try that. But for now, I will try to find what's the next point of no return. Point, my health management is abysmal. And my light management and my ammo management. Back up, recharge the light, quick save. Let's get back into it. Oh, don't mind if I do. Okay, I will leave those shards for later. Ish. Huh. Follow me, whoever you are. Pretty please. This sounds like the... Oh, hello! Still there. Suppose not. Close quarters. Oh, hello. Close quarters, missiles, what could possibly go wrong? Oh, fuck. I deserved that. So what I really wanted to do was to take out the heart. Although, wasn't it so that the random everyday bodies okay, this is before the skeletor. Follow me. Hello. Oh, hello! Oh, shit! Oh, it's... Oh, fuck, no, I'm gonna reload. Load. I wanna throw that thingy at them. And I want to do it elegantly. Okay, so let's try to do that right away. Where did I put that yellow canister? Ah, yes, that's what I wanted to do. Is it gone? Yeah, I think it is. Okay. Quick save here. And now, let's return to classics. Recharge light. Hello, gods. Oh, yo. Oh yeah, okay, yeah, the heart doesn't work on them. Right. I need to remember that, because otherwise I will, you know, use my resources in an unwise manner. Did I have some rifle ammo here? No, I don't think so. Okay. Onward. Might have as well used grenades and kept those 20 health. So like really not? Like absolutely? Sure? Okay. Fumbling here. Ooh, yeah. Okay. Ladder, oh nice. Fuck you. Yes, this could have gone better. Oh, armor. Telling me I lost some health there. That was stupid. I do not deserve a save here. It's like, if I survive this and get some health, then I deserve a save. If I don't, because I was stupid, then I have to repeat. All part of the plan. Hello. Nice place you have here. I see a health terminal. Let's not drop bum rush it. Okay. We're good. Yeah, okay, so I survived, so I deserve a save here. Save. Bam. The farther we go, the more dilapidated everything seems to be. So I take it we need to shut this down. And once we do, all hell breaks loose. Oh! Let's not shoot at it. Elevator, I take it, or not. Skywalk, you don't say. Okay, I take it we have to shut everything down before we can bask in the glory of open sky. Possibly go wrong here.
Life support shut down sequence initiated. All personnel are to evacuate Phobos Labs immediately.
Oh.
Follow evacuation procedure 4-2. Locate your safety supervisor if assistance is needed. Attention, all Phobos personnel. Life support shut down sequence initiated. All personnel are to evacuate Phobos Labs.
I didn't get the memo. What was that again? Do I get to go through here? I do.
Attention, all Phobos personnel. Life support shutdown sequence initiated. All personnel are to evacuate Phobos Labs immediately. Follow evacuation procedure 4-2. Locate your safety supervisor if assistance is needed.
Yeah. Oh, this looks
all
like checkpoint.
Life support shutdown sequence initiated. All personnel are to evacuate Phobos Labs immediately. Follow evacuation procedure.
Ooh.
Locate your safety supervisor if assistance is needed.
Oh. I should have grabbed more health, I guess. Let's bum rush it because. So, yeah, basically, I have my personal Okay. I have my personal theories or hypotheses about the supervisor. So, like, hypothesis one is that she is super evil. Hypothesis two is she's gonna get killed. Hypothesis three, both. Oh, I totally wasted this here. Yeah. What PDA? Yeah. I need to get doodads, you know. Again, I totally botched the entry here. Very inelegant. Caution. Yeah, good luck with that. Airlock. Ooh. Oh, we can't exit this way. Okay. So, like, which way can we exit? Do we need to go back? Oh, we can't go back. Right. Okay. That looks like a door. Projectiles? Oh, I think it's a train. Is it the train? Yes, I think so. Ow. Whoa! Yoink! Which, oh, I got two shotguns, don't I? Okay. Oxygen levels throttled. Temperature 7 degrees and falling. Auxiliary power low. Okay, so that's under number 9. Gotcha. Yeah, I got that. Power. If you'll excuse me, I need to look for doodads. Oh, what's that? Oh my. Okay, so we do need to get on the train, I suppose, which means I'm gonna try to get as much done here as I possibly can. Wait, what's happening here? Is the, oh, the stairs are broken. Hmm. Challenge. So is this like a secret or is it just broken?
Caution. Oxygen levels dropping. Temperature 7 degrees and on. Auxiliary power low.
Oh. Whoops. Oh, where was I? Okay, so I have this.
Temperature 7 degrees and falling. Auxiliary power low.
I think since right now we have an excuse me, go up. What's okay? The ergonomics of this place is questionable. Oh, excuse me. Oh, okay, so it falls off when I do that. Okay, this means we are not supposed to go there. Okay, gotcha. Noise. Oh wait, it's still not dead. Is it dead? I think it's dead. We're gonna get some more company here. Nice. Let's see. In case we get any more of those. Oh, my armor is full. And my health is full. What a bummer. Save here. I am going to take a good look around in this room, but I think I have deserved an end of an episode here after killing those big guys. So thank you very much for watching. I shall see you in the next one. Bye.